In Mexico, three Honduran asylum seekers died Monday after their boat capsized off the coast of Veracruz. At least four others are missing. Another four were rescued, including a 12-year-old child. This is one of the survivors.
Pues la verdad que es algo triste, pero que imagínese, la gente no deja de intentarlo porque se supone que es para una vida mejor, pues. En nuestro país no crea que está tan fácil la cosa.
This comes after a 36-year-old father from El Salvador and his 7-year-old son drowned in the Suchiate River as they attempted to cross into Mexico from Guatemala.